36. Off the draw. The kicks between the two-point men, Chris Terry and Ryan Murphy. Carolina pushes ahead. This is Terry. At the line, they're onside. He'll get it back. The play read by Pavel Datsyuk, shorthanded. He, along with Henrik Zetterberg, Terry, got back nicely for the Hurricanes. He'll leave it there, but Datsyuk is in control. He'll wind it all the way back for Nicholas Cronwall. Datsyuk. Now Zetterberg, two forwards, one D for Detroit. Zetterberg sends it all the way back, killing more time.
I guarantee you, Mike Babcock said during the timeout, hey, listen, because remember, he watched all the Boston game, that this is a team lacking confidence, so even down two men, pressure like crazy, and they have.
Terry over the line, sets up. Scobigan starting ahead of Drew Miller. Along the board, Skinner, he'll walk it. Jeff Skinner holding onto that puck. This way, it's Murphy. Inside Terry for Skinner, out in front tonight by Cronwall, covered by Jonas Gustafsson. He's extended his point streak tonight to four consecutive games, that being the captain. Back it goes. Here's Falk. This way for Murphy. Ryan Murphy addresses it. Justin Falk thinks about it. Inside it goes. They set it up against Skinner for Falk. Off the body, off Eric Staal. Skinner stopped by Gustafsson and dumped out. 20 seconds left of the 5-on-3.
Falk told me yesterday at practice he thinks it's only a matter of time for his offense to come. He believes that it's there.
Brendan Smith off the boards and all the way back. Quincy's up and ready. He's back in 7 seconds. Now turning from his own zone, Jordan Staal. Out to center ice. Jordan at the line is in. At his side, Ruutu. A loose puck. Falk is on it. Great play by Datsyuk. Quincy's out of the box. Kyle Quincy salts away more seconds. Erickson's back in a dozen.
Potentially very costly. The good news is that it's about to be the intermission, which should help the momentum.
Sekera in on Gustafsson. Fanning on it to Lusty. And that'll do it. The horn goes at Joe Louis Arena.